Where's my piece of paper? There's lots of things going on. Maybe I'll just before we get to tonight, tomorrow night, there's a show at the Collins Studio Gallery on 118th Street. 118th Ave, that's what I meant to say. There's Handles at the table there. So this is a work show as well. This is in the studio of Jeff Collins, who's a painter, and he's invited a bunch of our friends with beams. Mostly it's beams people performing, actually. It's not a beam show, though, but you could just, you know, pretend it is if you want. And so that's tomorrow night. So it's a full weekend of experimental, electronic, noisy things.
Grooviness.
Huh?
Grooviness.
Grooviness, yes. So that's tomorrow night. And then the Beams 30th anniversary. Can you imagine? We've been doing this for 30 years. And that's on July 20th. 6 to 9 p.m. in Helen Nolan Park, which is on 108th Ave and 124th Street. So it's an outdoor show. Hopefully there's no rain. And that is a full program, too. There's some oldies and goodies there. The Bugs, who maybe three of us have heard of. They were an electronic band in Edmonton in the 1980s when I was in high school. And they're coming back, resurrected from the dead. So lots of really great stuff in both of these programs, so check these out. Tonight, though, we have all kinds of interesting, it seems, I don't know, I think Abram had something to do with this, but there's a lot of computer algorithmic performance type things going on this evening. The first performer?
Yeah, we get to go in a few minutes.
Is byte.observer. His computer crashed. We have JECS, is that your stage name? And then we have an electroacoustic piece by Paolo Pasterino, who's an Italian electroacoustic composer who just sends stuff to us from Italy. So it'll be a fixed media piece. There's Michael Toepfer here, who's there. He'll be performing his stuff. There'll be S&M, Shannon Land and Michael Jewers, who's they're out having dinner. They'll be back. And then we have a video piece by The Ohm, who are Jenna Turner and Caitlin Richards. Don't see them here. I don't know if they're coming. But a video piece by them. Very interesting. And then Mark Meloche and Abram Hindle. And then to finish it off, we have Will Norlich-Redmond and Ethan Bokma on saxophone. So it's nearly everything has some sort of computery element going on here with algorithms. And so it's an interesting evening. We could have theme called it something with a theme name. Anyway, we'll get it rolling here. You're ready?
Yeah.
He's
yeah.
ready. So, and I'm Sean Pinchbeck, the president of Beams,
yay!
The Boreal Electroacoustic Music Society, in case you're new to this, and memberships. Did anyone bring the memberships? Well, if you want to buy a membership, it's the beginning of our membership year. It's $20. We support Beams. We buy sound systems and video projectors and things with the money that you you give us for membership fees. So if you want one of those, talk to me or Marcel here probably, or Abram. Oh, you're the membership guy.
Yeah.
Talk to him. He knows all about it. Yeah, that's right. Good. Let's start.
That was the only URL. Don't go overboard. I mean, you can if you want, but, like, you know, it's nice if people just, like, change things every now and then and sort of see what happens. So, all right. Is there sound? Okay, I just need to turn off the volume then. Thank you.
Experimental music by combining some simulation of a chemical reaction with visuals and sounds or whatever that is. There is a computer program that is going to run a simulation for a chemical reaction that produces weird patterns in real life. The patterns are translated into computer-generated visuals. And from that visual, I have already run the simulation and produced a MIDI file. And the MIDI file is then sent to a bunch of synthesizers that I then will be just tweaking knobs as I go. So it's kind of generative in the sense that the simulation is a non-equilibrium simulation, so you don't really know what's going on. But I try to keep the notes within a scale, so it's not entirely a musical. So let's see how it goes.
Thank you. chemical reaction.
It's called the Delosov-Savotinsky reaction.
Savotinsky?
Delosov-Savotinsky. So it's called, if you Google BC reaction,
yes,
it will come up. Thank you.
Thank you. nothing, 90 pounds, soaking wet, blue eyes that move, haunting me. She delivers the plates with efficiency. The men in the shop all stare at her, and they think their private thoughts.
Their private thoughts.
Start her next shift. Second job to make extra for the baby's birthdays, Christmas, holidays, all the extras to save for.
All the extras to save for.
Neighbors hope. Neighbors she hopes are more reliable than the last bunch that watched her babies. Hello, miss. Toronto police here. Do you know where your daughter is? Yeah, she's at the babysitter's.
She's at the babysitter's.
No, ma'am. She's downstairs sitting on her desk. That can't be. I left her here with the babysitter. That may well be, ma'am, but I assure you she is here. Where's my daughter? She's in the backyard with the other children. Take a look in on her. I had a feeling she was hurt. She's fine. I just saw her. She's playing with the other children. Pleading with the shift manager. I have to go. My kid needs me. I'm sorry, but you can't keep leaving her. There's work to do. What about the kid's dad? Yeah, what about him?
Yeah, what about him?
Don't use all the toilet paper, more yelling. Get outside and play. Christ, don't you ever shut the fuck up? Where's Mama already? I don't like it here.
I don't like it here.
At the welfare office. Look, I just got let go. My babies are hungry. I can't find reliable sitters. I need some assistance, just until I get my next paycheck. Sorry, ma'am, but we've earned too much money this month and we can't help you. Here, have a cookie for your boy. For your boy. Leaving the welfare office, the young couple stares with contempt at the distressed, hurried mother. Her little boy in tow, her daughter in arms. Mama, I'm hungry. Mama, I'm tired. Mama, shush, my baby. We'll be home soon. We'll be home as soon as we stop by the mission. But Mama, the funny men there smell like pee. Now, now, my baby, they're just down on their luck, just like we are. They'll get better, just like we will. Another move, another place. Next door lives a beautiful woman, worldly, intelligent, loving, caring. She sees the mother's distress. She offers help. The babies start to stay for short visits. When Mama picks them up, they are happy, well cared for, loved. The woman takes care of the babies, short visits, longer stays, sleeping, being carried home, put to bed.
Being carried home, put to bed.
Intelligence.
Integrity. Beauty.
sperm donors, deadbeat dads, society never scorns the young men. The young boy grows up, respect for hard work, learning to care by being cared for. But met me here, thinking how lucky he was finding a safe place to stay. Safety of Mrs. K.
Listening. Listening. countering. Completed. 2019.